This is Marty with another Photoshop quick tip. If you want to place one photo on top of another photo that has different exposure, white balance, contrast, and color, I'm going to show you how to match them quickly and easily. The first step is to cut your foreground subject from its original background and to place it onto your new background. Click the adjustment layer icon and click Curves. By default, a layer mask is created alongside the adjustment layer. Click the icon to make the Curves adjustment layer active. The Curves panel essentially shows an image's tonal range. The image's tonality is represented as a straight diagonal line on a graph from black to white. You'll notice there are three eyedropper icons. These represent the points for black, gray, and white in your image. If you want your foreground subject to be color-corrected to match the background, double-click the eyedropper icon that represents the black point. Double-clicking it opens the color picker. Click the darkest color on your background, which in this image is about here. Then, click OK. When you see this message, click Yes to set the new target colors as defaults. Next, double-click the eyedropper icon that represents the gray point, which again opens the color picker. This time, click a medium tone on your background. As before, click OK and click Yes. Lastly, double-click the eyedropper icon for the white point. Click the lightest tone of your background. Now, we'll match our foreground subject to the black, gray, and white points of your background. Click the eyedropper icon that represents the black point. Don't double-click it, just click it once. Click the darkest tone of your foreground subject. You'll notice that it and the background changes its color, contrast, and so on. It'll all make sense in a minute. In the Curves panel, you'll see green, red, and blue lines that converge at the upper right. These lines represent the green, red, and blue channels of the darkest tone of our foreground subject. They adjusted themselves to match the darkest tone of our background. Click the gray point eyedropper icon and click a point on your foreground subject that represents a medium tone or color. Lastly, click the white point eyedropper icon and click the lightest tone of your foreground subject. We want to apply the color correction to just our foreground subject, so we need to restrict the adjustment layer to the foreground subject. To do this, click the clipping mask icon, or you can go to Layer and create clipping mask. Voila! Our foreground subject is now color corrected to our background. This has been another Photoshop quick tip from Marty at Blue Lightning TV. Thanks for watching!